Hey guys, it's Little Two Ninja, and this is Whatever Floats Your Boat. I'm just going to give you a quick how-to on this because this was a very frustrating egg for me. I do not like this, how they did it at all. I really, really hate it. But what you're going to do is you're going to build a boat. You're going to get in the events section of your building tab. You're going to click the events. You're going to place the egg podium kind of thing, and then you hit Q. Once the round's about to start, hit Q and it will ask you hit Q when it pops up on the podium anyway. You're gonna do that. You're going to it's gonna ask if you want to join the egg hunt. You do want to join the egg hunt. You're gonna go through all that. You should have an egg spawn on top of your podium when the round's starting, and you just gotta survive with that egg on that podium. If the egg is not on your ship, you do not get it. This egg was very difficult, and it drove me insane. I hate the way they did this. I just don't like it at all. But I got it. I'm gonna go ahead and show it to you guys. Other than that, you got your controls. R is your rotate when you're building. T is your flipping it, so it goes up and down, vertical or horizontal. This is what the egg looks like. Looks pretty decent. It's nice, but not one of my favorites. It's better than that one anyway. Tower of Eggs. I don't even know what egg that is. Don't even remember. It's actually a good looking egg. And it doesn't actually say what one that is for. What did I do right before that one? I don't even remember where that came from. Tower of X. Oh, Tower Battles would be my guess, is what that's for. Yeah. Tiny Tanks. Tower Battles. There we go. But that's actually a good looking egg. As I said, this one was very annoying, and I'm sorry I did not go in game. It's just I got it once and I'm like, forget it. This game is horrible. I really do not enjoy Whatever Floats Your Boat. It's just not a game that I enjoy at all. This is an interesting egg. Sticks out way farther than any other Roblox hat I have ever seen. But kind of weird looking for that. Look like Pinocchio with a nose, but that's all I got to say about this. I just got to say this is a very difficult one to get, and you see ships like this, you're not going to get anything like that unless you've already played and you spent hours making a nice boat. But so that's all you gotta do. You just gotta build a boat, have the prop on there, join the egg hunt before you go into the round, and you'll have an egg spawn on your podium. You just gotta survive. No fighting. There'll be a little thing on the podium, and it's got like emojis kind of, and it says like, if you interpret it into words, it's no fighting plus strong boat equals egg. So that's pretty much all you got to know is you build a strong boat, you don't fight, you got the egg at the end of the round. But this is my next to last egg. Okay, guys, I don't have any other than this except for what is it? I'll just go look. Just as easy. Zombie Rush. We're after that. That is the last egg we're gonna do. I am so tired of doing these eggs, but I've done them for you guys and I've almost got them all. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video and head on to Zombie Rush for Egg Hunt 2020. That's all, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching. Sorry I did not go in game because this egg was super annoying to get. I'll see you in another video and it'll be Zombie Rush, and it'll be my last egg to get. All right, that's all, guys. I'll see you in another video.